got gifts.
So this is Chad's interpretation. Interpretation of peace.
Ladies and gentlemen,